The residuum of the strong force that holds quarks together is pulling the neutrons and protons together. And the electric charge on the protons is pushing them apart. And the electric charge on the protons is pushing them apart. And the electric charge on the protons is pushing them apart. And the electric charge on the protons is pushing them apart.
That was number 333, Nucleus. Up next is number 333.